Here's a white-tailed deer antler that I sawed off a couple of the tines and sanded down the antler.